Hello everybody, my name is Rova Gaming, and today we're going to be playing Moirai. Moirai is a horror game, an 8-bit horror game, where this girl is lost, and people say that she is in this mine. And obviously, when people make mines in horror games, they do very well in, you know, making it scary. Because mines in real life are very scary, because they're dark and condensed, and there's only one path. So that's what Moirai is. It's a horror game, an 8-bit horror game. So without further ado, let's begin. I mean, what are we waiting for? It's a horror game. Who's excited? Yay! Okay, so let's use the... Oh, I can't use the mouse. Oh. Whoa, that's weird. Okay, so I can only move with W and S keys, and look with A and D keys. Talk to priest. My prayers go out to poor Julia. It's been a year since her husband has passed. She hasn't been seen all day. I imagine her is grieving. Do you mind visiting her in her home? It's the house to the right as you leave town. Okay. See what everyone has to say. Little girl. Sometimes daddy lets us pat the sheep on the head. They're so soft. Sheep or stuff. I never petted a sheep before, actually. Talk to Mother. Did you hear about the boy? Julia lost her son in the cave shortly after her husband died. Poor Julia. I would never let my boys out of my sight. Well, I already talked to you. Talk to the boy. Need to stay close to Mama, otherwise she'll worry that we've run off. Okay. Enter cabin. Oh, is this my cabin? Oh, hello. I heard there is gold in the cave. Why aren't you scared to enter? They say there's a little boy that hides over your shoulder. Well, thanks for the help. Let's go in this cabin. Can I go to... Yep. Oh god. Talk to Chef. It looks like a lovely day outside. You should head out to the farm if you get the chance. Spend some time with the animals. Okay. No idea what type of voice I'm trying to do. There's a picture on the shelf of a wife, husband, and a young boy. I wonder where they are. Oh, wait. Wait a second. Oh. Okay. Hi, little girl. My uncle and dad are chopping wood to keep us warm in the winter. They should be home soon. Yep. Hopefully they should be, so I guess... This way? What's this? To the farm! Yep. Like something happened. To the farm! Farm. Sheep! Hello. Hello. But they're all saying the same thing. They all say bad. You going here? To the cave! Talk to Lumberjack. My brother and I were chopping wood when we heard moans coming from the cave. My brother went in to investigate. He should have been back by now. I'm worried. Can you go check on him? There's a lantern behind you on that stump. I don't know the other type of voice I should pick up lantern. Picked up the lantern on the stump. Okay, look up. Man, that thing's a lot more smaller than it's supposed to look like. Okay, the cave. Hey you, come over here. What? Did my brother send you? Bless him. The moans are coming from the further down. I go, but my sight's no good. You should take this knife. Who knows, you may need it. God dang it. I'm gonna turn my volume down because I suck. Jesus Christ. Farmer purchase. Why do you have blood on your overalls? Because I got Ebola. Why do you have a knife? Because I heard that a dragon lives legendary loot pack. Can't spell in cave. In cave. I see what happened to you. And this is where the story shall end, at least for now. It is up to the next player of the game to choose your fate, just as you choose for the previous player. Oh, I killed him. Oh. So, a farmer goes in there. He gets blood on him. Right? So then, when the next farmer comes, he sees him. And he is like, what happened? And you know, you don't know if you should let him pass or not. Because there is blood on them. Okay, I'm glad there wasn't jump scare, because that would have been bad. So, what happens next? Enter your first name. Okay. I'll just do it randomly. This is my action. Billy! All good. Thanks for playing Chris Space to Exit. Okay. I guess that's it. Anyways, guys, I'm leaving this episode here of Moirai. If you guys want me to do some more horror games, let me know in the comments down below. If you guys did enjoy this video, hit that like button down below. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button for more videos. Yeah!